Strategic planning, professional learning, and motivation are key factors for educational development in Lagos State public schools. These formed the major part of the discourse at the end of a three-day retreat organized by the Lagos State Universal Basic Education Board members of staff.
This is part of the function of the board to ensure that we empower ourselves from time to time. The essence is just to update ourselves, upscale ourselves, and upload ourselves with the necessary skills that are required, with the necessary skills that can make our job easier. That is what we are doing here today. We must make sure that all the potential of the field are realized. In other words, we have to provide them the access to quality basic education in the state.
The retreat focused on improving the quality and effectiveness of education in the state, which is a priority for ELSEBEB.
The most direct impact of this retreat would be to really create a system that will support the successful implementation and sustainability of EquExcel. So these are the people who lead the schools, they're the ones who lead the LGAs, they're the ones who lead ELSEBEB. So what are their goals, what are their functions, what are their priorities to make sure that EquExcel really lives up to its intended outcomes. So their primary function is how do we make sure that the support system is there and we deliver on the outcomes we want, which is higher levels of learning for all of our children.
The three-day retreat entails brainstorming sessions on goals of students' learning, building blocks of a world-class system, and strategic priorities.
We are here for strategic planning and professional learning. In other words, in order to promote and support the new initiative, EquExcel, so that our pupils can compete anywhere. So we need knowledge. Okay? We have knowledge already, but we need to update it from time to time. And we need to exchange the ideas so that we can go to the 20 local government authority and start performing. You cannot give what you don't have.
If we are training our teachers and we are not training those who are going to monitor them, it's an effort in futility. Learning starts from birth till death. So we still continue to learn. And I believe that what they have done, they still need to improve upon it. And the guidelines given to them, teachers should follow it strictly and make sure that they deliver.
Board members say the practical nature of the retreat motivates new ideas.
We want to ensure that we are all in alignment towards achieving the vision and the goal of universal basic education. And of course, the team's agenda of the governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, on improving education and making sure that our students can compete globally.
One of the results of a well-thought-out plan of the State Universal Basic Education Board through gatherings such as this is the EquExcel initiative. And the Lagos State Universal Basic Education Board says it will continue to ensure that public schools in the state can compete favorably in line with international best practices.